inch on average heading into tonight and through early tomorrow. Temperature-wise, again, a